I'm here. Sorry. My name should be on the attendance. It's Bryce, or B. Rice. Yeah. My parents named me that because they love brown rice. Anyway, my sister Jasmine and I were at our Uncle Ben's lake house. We were driving back for school on Monday, and our Pinto broke down on the way here. God, I was so mad I could peel off my skin. Anyway, I'm here. Basmati! This is a guy who's so cool it hurts.
Sous le ciel de Paris s'envole une chanson. Elle est née d'aujourd'hui dans le cœur d'un garçon. Le ciel de Paris marche les amoureux. Leur bonheur se construit sur un air fait pour eux. Sur le pont de Bercy, un philosophe assis, deux musiciens, quelques badauds, puis des gens par milliers. Sous le ciel de Paris.
Look, I'm sorry. I was just speaking to your employee, and I think there might be a little bit of confusion. You don't recognize who I am? You don't recognize the low pants? I'm Jennifer Lopants. Jennifer Lopants. No? What? I was in Made in Manhattan, the wedding planner. I have a very successful music career. No? Really? God, it's like, you know, a woman works her whole goddamn career. And what does she get to show for it? You know, nothing. Because I can't even get front row seats when I want them, apparently. You know what? Forget about it. No. It's fine. I don't want to see Suicide Squad anymore. Just have a good day.
I'd like to share a haiku with all of you. 82,451,000,000 dead kids. Thank you.
I feel as though I must document my tribulation, for if I linger, my memory may fail. Today I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned faintly in the murky air as we made our way deep underground. The men were superstitious and fearful. They argued loudly, and I felt their strange language getting to me. I mustered my strength and yelled at them to continue down the slopes and broken steps. Twisting passages eventually emerged into a great antechamber. The walls were lined with statues unlike any I'd ever seen, impossible geometry. And at the far end of the room, there it was. What we had come so far and searched so long to find, and we had found it. The perfect comedic bit. A guy using two pieces of ham as dice.